Bleachers.
Bleachers.
Yeah, it's good.
What? Tomorrow.
Yeah, bleachers. It's one court sideways, so it's a good view.
What's that?
Well, only one court, so it's good.
I was talking to Kyler about Blue on the way down there. Have you ever been to
Blue Waves? Yeah, we went last year. That's a freak show.
No. That's what I was saying to her. I was there a couple of years ago with my 12-year-old when she was 10.
Yeah. Last year they played up, so last year at the Boo, she was playing, I think, the Georgia Metros, which is a great team. And I looked up the girl she was posting up against, she's ranked 12th in the country. And I look over, and like right in the corner is Vivian Stringer from Rutgers, who must have been scouting that girl. And I said to my daughter, I said, hey, she had to see you too, even though, you know, she's only a sophomore.
My daughter's only a sophomore.
Oh, is she now? Yeah, Kenzie's a junior now.
What's that?
She's a junior now.
There's another sophomore on the team, but I don't know who it is.